This is KNEB.TV weather from the KNEB Storm Center, your trusted source for weather.
Well, we're going to be dealing with partly cloudy skies this evening. Maybe still a rumble of thunder around here for a little bit. Otherwise, clearing skies overnight and temps falling down into the 30s again. Another chilly night. Storms will come to an end. Warmer conditions tomorrow. We really have daily rain and thunderstorm chances over most of the next 7 days. Could be looking at some widespread precip actually with this system. 54 yesterday after a morning low of 39, certainly below normal, added a little bit more moisture into the rain gauge. Still a little below normal for the month and year. 55 right now in Laramie. Warmer 50s and 60s here across the region. You can see where there's a little pocket of showers. Still have temps a little cooler out there in the central and eastern panhandle. 50s to near 60 though for most of us. Winds are gustier around those showers and storms at 10 to 20. Otherwise, 5 to 15 mile an hour winds will cover most of us. Getting on that bus tomorrow with partly cloudy skies, a cool start in the morning, about 41 degrees. But when we come home, a little nicer tomorrow, mainly sunny skies and 74. Beautiful looking day tomorrow. Here are those showers and storms. They should push off to the east. They're primarily going to be east of us here for the rest of the night, and we'll clear out and leave us with clear to partly cloudy skies overnight. Another chilly night with lows falling down into the 30s overnight tonight. So another cool one. Now tomorrow we'll start the day with a mix of clouds and sun. More clouds come in for a little bit through the morning hours, and then we'll turn mainly sunny later on, and just an isolated shower or storm tomorrow, more isolated than today. And clearing skies late tomorrow night into Friday, resetting the stage for daily thunderstorm chances going up for the rest of the weekend. 70s tomorrow for highs here across the region. As we look at precip, it's going to be pretty light here over the next 36 hours. Hit or miss, a few hundredths is about all that we're going to get out of anybody. However, we've got better chances of rain coming. This is going on from Friday through the weekend. We're looking at pretty widespread moderate precip, some areas of heavy precip here across the region. This is the European model, not much different here for the GFS model, only showing a bit more moisture here for us. Let's hope we can get some of that much needed moisture and we could see some beneficial rain out of these storms coming. Storms ending, otherwise partly cloudy skies. We'll call it 36 for a low. For tomorrow, partly cloudy. It is going to be warmer. We'll be in the mid 70s tomorrow for highs. Looking pretty nice. Our 7 day forecast, we bring in those thunderstorm chances back on Friday. Into the weekend and into early next week, shower and storm chances every single day. Could see some decent accumulations of rain, let's hope, out of it. Temperatures hovering around that 70 degree mark for most of the next 7 days.